Kessler back for Edler. Kessler leads the Canucks with 11 power play goals. Now Edler, shot, score!
Alex Edler can really shoot the puck. He gets it on the net. But there's a change in the formation for the Canuck power play. They have both Pavel Demitra and Kyle Wellwood not noted for their net front play. They're right in front of Nabokov. And the Edler shot is tipped in front of Nabokov. All kinds of traffic in front. Demitra, Wellwood, and Blake. Nabokov looking for the lane. It hits Wellwood.
I don't know, it hit Wellwood or went straight? It might have hit Wellwood's pants if it did.
I thought it hit his leg, Gord, on the way through.